my favorite part about Young Life is that everyone can just be themselves and just have fun.
The relationships, the friendships, the family, the body.
It's a great environment, you know, all the retreats that we go on. It's a great opportunity to get to know other people. And, yeah, so, I mean, that's basically it. I mean, you got to come experience it for yourself.
Like, you're really accepted here, and, like, you're not judged at all. That's nice. See?
I don't know. Young Life is just, like, a place where you could be free. Like, you could be comfortable and everything. Like, it's just a really good vibe, and I don't know. You can trust people there. It's definitely a good place to go and everything. I recommend it.
We're basically just one big family, and it's, like, really hard to explain. And you can't really explain it in words. Like, you have to just, like Chase said, you have to come experience for yourself, because if you don't, you won't actually, like, get the vibe and the environment of, like, what we're doing here. We're, like, trying to make a difference in kids' lives, and I actually am changed, like, from experience, and I'm really grateful for finding Young Life, and just, like, it's just one family. You have to come experience it for yourself.
I like Young Life because it's made me closer to the people that I want to expect to be close to.
It's made me a much better person I never thought I could be, and it's just empowering and brings people together. People you've never even met feel like family. It's awesome. Go Young Life.
And what I love about Young Life is all the people I met.
And I love the, like, the family, like, nature in Young Life. It makes you feel at home.
And the way that they teach it at Young Life is that, like, Jesus is there to help us and to be a friend, not even just, like, God, but, like, a friend to us, and help us get through things that we can't get through by ourselves, or anyone else can help us.
Before Young Life Camp, I believe, like, my faith was more so on the atheist side, and when I went to summer camp, I was brought into a new light, and I'm not, like, fully on the verge of seeing the, like, the whole religion, but when I got to camp, I finally, like, everybody made me, like, view God differently, and I brought him into my life more than what he was, and it made me really happy, and I would like to bring other people who also had the same views as me to go to camp and come to Young Life just so they can change their views, even though they don't really see themselves doing it.
You get to meet new people and get to know each other, people in our neighborhood, a lot better. Thank you, Young Life!